introduce an heir to the Steam and Weenie fortune?
Ahoy, mateys, it's Dazzling Latte, and welcome back to Monkey Island 2 LeChuck's Revenge.
Second.
Okay. Nice costume, almost scared me to death. Thanks! Where's your costume for the governor's party? Gotta go, keep up the good work. We forgot our costume, we need to go back. Let's see, let's go to the... There's a costume shop we need to go to. Air in my mouth. Okay, yes. Give me a costume. Ah, you have a costume on reserve. Let's see. Your costume is right over here. Okay. Let's do this. Walk this way, please. Well, here it is. You'll surely be the talk of the party in this. Well, have fun and enjoy your costume. Okay. Let's go back to that party. Show them just how fabulous we are. Where do you want to go? Wait, no, I forgot. We need to be on Booty Island. Let's see. Okay. We can go to the party now. Is there something I can help you with? Here for the governor's party. You mean Governor Marley's Mardi Gras fish fry? It's invitation only and costumes are required. Got my invitation right here. Well, what do you know? You do have an invitation. Do you have a costume? Got my costume right here. Better put it on. Well, if you insist. But you'll have to try to reassure yourself. No, no, not here. Go in the bushes or something. Jeez. Oh, that is nice. And the boots are a nice touch. Okay, I guess you can go through. Have fun. Oh, I love this part! I think I need a fish. Hey, kitchen staff only. Sorry. Oh, yeah, I remember this now. Hey, what's all the racket? Don't mess with the governor's cans. Hey, come back here. I'm not done yet. Okay. I remember what to do. We need to get away from him. No good punk. It's not raccoons, it's teenage vandals. Oh, there you are. You heard me, get lost. Transient hooligan. Okay. So where are all the chicks? Yeah, I thought there'd be some here. Hook the map piece. What's the matter, boy? Smell something? Nice doggy. What's the matter there, Guybrush? Nothing a big hug couldn't hear. I was talking to the dog. Who are you? I'm Governor Marley's ex-boyfriend. She's expecting me. Sure, lover boy. I'll just take you right up to see her. But first, why don't you empty your pockets? Try and catch me, old man! Oh, look out for that rake. Governor, I caught one of your party guests making up with your grandfather's map. Another would-be treasure hunter, eh? Bring him in. In here, Guybrush. Guybrush. Guybrush Threepwood? The one and only Sugar Bear? Of all the parties and all the houses on all the islands in the Caribbean, he had to crash mine. It's destiny, honey cakes. Don't talk to me, sugar puss. Your snuggle puss. Don't get lost, funky doodle. I'm warning you, pooper duper. Maybe I should go rank the back 40. Look at us together again. Boy, we haven't been like this since, well, since I quit my job and moved away without leaving a forwarding address. Was that what happened? Gee, I thought, Guybrush, can't you take a hint? We were a mistake. I thought we had an agreement. My life's been meaningless without you. Oh, really? Not that one. Let's see, Can't you see how my heart has suffered? You're getting warmer. Won't you at least give me a second chance? Well, that's not the most stupid thing you've ever said. Oh no. I'll win you back if it's the last thing I do. Oh, Guybrush. I know you shouldn't have anything- I shouldn't have anything to do with you, but there's something about your weakness and ineptitude that I find infectious. Does that mean you're going to let me have the map? The map! Is that what this is all about? I should have known better. If the map's all you care about, you'd better go out and get it. She's gone! I guess I really made her mad this time.
anything back there?
Central Caribbean School for Governors. Crew 67. Maybe she won't miss this old thing. Okay, so we need the ore. I love that clown. It's kind of creepy. Ha! Bark as loud as you want. Filbert's out breaking the back 40. What the? Hey! Dang, wind. Oops. Sorry. Come back here! Slippery little devil. Hold still. Hey! Well, shoot. Okay, now we need a fishing pole. Maybe while I'm in the woods, I'll ditch this stupid costume. Okay, we're gonna go get a fishing pole. Where do you wanna go? Fat Island. Caught anything yet? Are you kidding? I reached my limit hours ago. I'm Guybrush Threepwood, a mighty fisherman. Oh, you are you? I'm also the man who caught the notorious LeChuck. Yeah, right. If you fish as poorly as you lie, you don't even deserve to be talking to me. I'm the best fisherman in these isles, you know? You? Why, you couldn't catch a fish at a restaurant. The pike I catch make Pike's Peak look like an anthill. That's why I'm known as the blowfish. You mean the blow hard. Listen, bait for brains. I'm the best around, and that's that. Not if your reel is as rusty as your imagination. Perhaps you'd like to make a small wager, eh, Mr. Fisherman? Sure, I'll take your bet. Let me tell you what I had in mind first. If you can catch a fish bigger than I can, I'll give you my prize-winning pole. Kiss your pole goodbye. If I can catch a bigger fish than you, you have to eat it. Raw. Ick. Exactly. Plain, cold, and with the head still on it. What do you say? All right, it's a bet. Great. I'm really looking forward to making you eat my catch.
With all the sewage from the from Governor Fat's mansion, the fish are... I never eat mine, I just sell them to the restaurants. Best get fishing, buddy. Okay, so how do we avoid eating raw fish? Find out in the next episode. For now, I have to go, but until then, smooth sailing to you and your pirate crew.